visitors have flocked to San Diego Zoo this week for the first public appearance of the park's new star attraction, two critically endangered clouded leopard cubs who were born only 14 weeks ago in Nashville, where a highly successful breeding program is pulling these giant cats from the brink of extinction. Although they were born only moments apart, keepers say the two brothers are very different, with the dark-coated and rambunctious Riki-san weighing in at 6 kilos and his shy sibling Howie-san at only 5.
Clouded leopards are a species of big cat from Southeast Asia. They'll probably weigh about 50 pounds when they're full grown. Right now, Riki-san weighs 13 pounds, Howie-san weighs 11 and a half pounds. Got a lot of growing to do.
Clouded leopards are noted for being excellent swimmers and climbers, and one of the only two cat species able to climb down trees head first, thanks to its flexible ankle joints.